Hi guys, it's Artur and welcome to my brand new channel where I'm gonna play basically FIFA most of the time. Sometimes I'm gonna do a bit of GTA, and what we're actually gonna do today is I'm gonna play against my best friend Emil on a FIFA Ultimate Team game. You know, just so something is on the background. Just to introduce myself. So the game is gonna be 20 minutes long, so it's gonna be a 20 minute video. Yeah, I mean, he's got a Brazilian squad. He's not a pace core, he likes to pass around, he has to have a possession. He's actually the best player I actually played against, but if you're gonna see, my team is just a little bit better than his. I mean, just a little bit better. To be fair, it's just way better because, you know, you can see already Neymar, you can see Ronaldo, Xavi, pretty much the best possible. Not the best possible because I don't have team over the years, but like the best BBVA team. And what I've actually suggested to myself is actually do this team, because this team is actually pretty good. I don't mind playing with the team. To be honest, I've won pretty much every single game since I've built a team, and that's I think my 12th game, so I'm not doing too bad with the team. I mean, he's got the Brazilian squad with not too many fast players, and you know, as you can see already, he likes to attack, he likes to keep the ball. If he knows there isn't a chance, he won't take a shot. He will just turn around, pass to the back, you know, start attacking again. My name is Arthur. I live in UK for the past 7 years now, and I just want to be a new YouTuber. I got my HDPVR today, and I thought I'm gonna do some, you know, a little bit of recording. Meanwhile, I actually put my gameplay against my best friend, best Xbox friend, I would say, because I actually never saw him in real life. Well, actually, soon will be, because he lives in London. I only live like 200 miles away, so you know, it's just a couple of hour drive. Yeah, but moving on, it's a return ball. You know, it's a good friend. So what my YouTube is gonna be about is I'm gonna have quite a bit of pack openings, you know, skilling montages, because I like to skill a bit. You know, I like to do them, you know, skills, Rabona fake, you know, etc. I scored quite a few good goals, so that's gonna be the one I'm gonna be aiming for the most. I want to get into Division 1. Like, I mean, I've already been in Division 1 plenty of times, and I'm pretty good, you know, I'm good enough to be in the Division 1. Well, what I'm gonna do is actually show you, like, getting from Division 10 to Division 1, make a series, you know, race to Division 1, etc. I mean, KSI did it. He's a funny guy, obviously, like he knows how to do it, but he doesn't upload consistently. Neymar. Which, you know, which pisses off a few of people, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna promise to upload quite frequently as well. So yeah, that's all right.
Clever in the end, wasn't it? Ronaldo, and they got the
ball. What else can I say?
Had a chance maybe to get level.
What else can I say?
Sergio Ramos.
To be honest, there's nothing really to say about myself. It's just the introduction. As you can see, that's just the gameplay. Emil's already winning 1-0, so I had to push forward a bit. You know, I don't go ultra attacking just to push forward. I will just do it mentally, like myself. So I'm attacking now. He's just defending himself for the last couple of minutes, but as you can see, he does tries the through balls. He does try to learn low passing skills, and you know, sometimes they come out really well.
That will help ease the pressure.
The problem I have is I couldn't get past his defense for a while now. I was trying everything. He was just blocking the shots. I mean, you can see I've got a corner now. I walked in and there's nothing I can do. He clears it out straight to me and I'm attacking. It's kind of like one man game for a little while. I mean, he's probably the best player I played against, but with the team he's playing, actually he's still winning the game against me. I'm gonna try to beat him. I'm gonna try to win the game, but as Ronaldo, you can see, you know, my team is is better. So I see. I could have scored there. My team is better, and I'm just gonna try to win the game. With the chances I get, I lose quite a lot of games actually, because I get plenty of chances. And I just don't take them, you know. I have pretty much 20 shots every game. My opponent has about 5, and sometimes I lose the game, which is quite annoying, but I'm pretty sure it happens to everybody that plays the game for longer. And oh, I scored that one with Iniesta. That was actually pretty sick. First touch play, and it went in. Iniesta. That was quite a nice first touch, you know. First touch passing, first time shot, you know. We call it first time play.
Absolutely
Iniesta. Pretty
play
good goal, actually. Pretty good goal.
And wow, that's
so we go 1-1 at the minute. I'm gonna win the game at least 2-1. If there's gonna be more goals, I'm gonna be happy about that. So, a few questions for you guys. I mean, obviously, this is my first video, so I'm not gonna have more than 10 subscribers. So, you know, pretty much not many of you are gonna see this video. Maybe if I get more famous in the future, you're gonna come back to this video and you're gonna say, "Oh, actually, you know, you thought you're about being famous. Now you are. Something like that happens. Ronaldo. You know, you're gonna be back in the video and gonna see how shit my commentary is. You know, how shit my English is as well. So, yeah, that's how it happens. So, what I'm gonna have questions for the guys that are subscribed at the minute. Do you want to see some GTA 5 videos? Do you want to see some Modern Warfare or Call of Duty videos? Some fan stages and so on, because I want to do some GTA 5 funny moments. I want to do GTA 5 gameplay. I do want to do funny moments on FIFA as well, because there's quite a few horrendous situations in the game. Wait, just give me a sec, because I'm going to score this. Oh, no. Yeah, there's quite a bit of funny moments in the game. There's also good moments, like yesterday I got Hazard in the park, a couple of days before I got Robin, I got Van Persie, you know, that I had quite a good reaction, you know. So yeah, with the reaction I have, it can be fun. So obviously I've got quite a lot of squad builders coming up as well, because I'm the guy that knows how to build a squad. I mean, I play FIFA since 1998 and I kind of enjoy the game.
Into the attacking
obviously third. I'm over 18, because obviously when I play since 1998 you have to be over 18, unless you're like 1 year old and you start playing, which is impossible, to be honest. And I scored with Cristiano Ronaldo. I paid for the guy 2.1 million coins. And that's really quite expensive. Since he's the best player of the year, his price went up from 1.7 million to 2.1. That's, you know, that's actually it's 2.2, but I bid on the player and I kind of got it 100k cheaper. But you know, it's still expensive player, to be fair. Now you can see me going with Marcelo.
And now they've got a corner here.
Yeah, so I've got a corner,
strong
I walked in, his keeper got it, and
power.
It goes out for a throw-in. So, as you can see, for the last, well, to be honest, since he scored, I'm pretty much attacking him the whole game. So, I deserve the win. I want to win it, but if he scores some lucky goal, you know, I will get pissed off, because, sorry if you swear, but I will swear a lot in this channel. Because this game, sometimes,
that's,
you know,
well,
sometimes I've got, well, like, you watch Road to Shore and, you know, he throws the fucking controller on against the wall, he smashes this. I do all the time, but I'd never recorded it, so I don't do it for just the recording purpose like he does, so I just get really mad. I just get frustrated how the game goes. Di Maria, come on. Penalty, ref. Come on, penalty. Yes, thank you, referee. I'm obviously going to give it to Ronaldo. Ronaldo is the one who has to score this. And as many of my friends know, a red card as well. As many of my friends know me, I'm going to go for the top right. Probably Emu knows it as well, so he's going to go to the right. But maybe he forgot already, because I played against him quite more than 100 games in FIFA since 11. Yes, top corner, Ronaldo. I call it the perfect penalty. I've learned it from the FanFest. Basically, what you have to do is just, you know, press B on the start and just go as far as you can, but just don't go too far, and it just goes to the top corner. So it's pretty good. So 3-1, I think, this first half. So the game isn't over. I wouldn't call it over, but I'm pretty much confident with my score, because I've got 2 goals advantage. Or if he scores, it's gonna be 1 goal advantage. No, Casillas. So yeah, you know, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win this game, because the team I'm playing with and the team I'm playing against, it's kind of unfair. But it's just the way Emil is, Shevchenko, my friend, because he likes to play with silver teams, he likes to play with, like, you know, shitty gold teams. He doesn't like teams where he has a lot of pace, because he says, oh, if I play players like Di Natale or Balotelli, even if they're not the fastest player in the games, I mean, they are fast, I'm not saying they're not, but they're not, like, 90-plus pace. And even if they're like high rated, he won't play good with them. He needs to have players that are like low rated. So you got like Ronaldinho, you got Kaká. I mean, in this team, he said to me actually when we were playing, before we were playing, he said to me, I'm not gonna have Ronaldinho in the team, and I said, "Why not? It's Ronaldinho is my favorite player." And I said, "How can you not use it for the video purpose?" And
well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again.
You know, how can you not use it for the video purpose? And he said to me, "You know, it goes for 4K, and I've got like 10 teams at the moment, so I cannot afford it." And I said, "You know, I'll give it the coins if you want to. I don't see an issue with that. You can get Ronaldinho just for the gameplay, and then you can do whatever you want with the Ronaldinho." And but you know, he said, "You know, I can't be asked to do that. I just play with the team I play with." So as you can see, his name is Shevchenko as well. So his favorite player obviously is Andriy Shevchenko, and he actually cannot wait until he gets the legend Shevchenko. I mean, oh, Di Maria. I played with legend Shevchenko and he's absolutely insane. But it's just the problem with Shevchenko, you need to have legends next to him, because if not, he won't get a good chemistry, and if you get the team together with good chemistry, you will get pretty much shit team, because you know he's from Ukraine, and Ukraine don't have really good players. I mean, yeah, they don't really have good players, you know. They got like one informed strike of like 60 pace. Oh, Neymar! I'm gonna do a cheeky one there. Look, I'm gonna do Neymar. That's 4-1 now. Yeah, I did a cheeky one there, but it has to be Neymar. I don't really forget what I was about to say, but I was saying something about Shevchenko, the legend. So yeah, it's been more than 10 minutes of the video now, doesn't it? Because it's 54th minute.
Massive scoreline.
So yeah, I think my channel is gonna mostly be about FIFA, but I will put some GTA in there if you want to. If you're pretty much not interested with GTA, if you're not interested with Call of Duty as well, I will create a second channel called Arthur HD. But you know, this channel just called Arthur. It's definitely gonna be FIFA. But if you want to, I will upload both. So it's literally up to you guys, because I'm not doing YouTube for myself. I'm doing the YouTube for you know, for you guys. I mean, I had a YouTube channel before. I didn't do any commentary. I kind of had a community channel. I was doing the channel with James, and basically, he went to university, and he stopped doing anything on the channel, so I kind of stopped as well. The channel has 66,000 subscribers now, so you probably know who I'm talking about, but I'm not gonna really reveal it now, just for the idea, nice, so I can actually start the YouTube channel myself without any old subscribers or any help. I just want to start, you know, do a fresh start. But actually, I've got my HDPVR now. I've got my recording capture. I've got my audio capture, so I can actually record my voice when I play. The reason I don't talk to my Emil at the minute on Xbox Live is because I cannot record my voice on Xbox Live. I have to do it from my PC. I'm commentating. So basically, as I said in the beginning, this video is just for the video purpose. Just just sort of something is on the background. Oh, come on, penalty ref. Oh, Ronaldo. I think he loses the game. I think he's not gonna rage quit, because I told him this is just a friendly game, just for the gaming purposes. But no, he's making a substitution for goal. He always does, like 60, 70th minute. So, well, anyways, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, because there's gonna be quite a few amazing videos coming up. I mean, I know this video is gonna be more than 20 minutes long, maybe something like that. Yeah, about 20 minutes, because you know the gameplay goes for about 50 minutes, and you know the bit after the the bit before, it's the one that takes quite a lot of time. So yeah, but if you are new to the channel, well, actually everyone's supposed to be new, because this is the first video. But if a couple of my friends will already subscribe to the channel just before the even video be uploaded. So they know actually where to watch this video. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, please stay with me. Actually, if you're still watching this video, if I didn't bore you already, because it's like 15 minutes through the video,
referee says free kick,
then yeah, thank you very much. What I'm gonna try to do as well is do something like live game, like on Twitch TV. So I'm actually gonna stream live. What I'm gonna do, so quite a few of you gonna watch me. I will definitely do wager matches on Pink Slips, 100%. That's definitely gonna happen. Probably not with the face cam at the beginning, but later on it definitely will be.
Neymar.
I got quite a few players to wager. I got Ronaldo. I got Neymar. I did have a few team of the years. Oh, Ronaldo! Come on, man. I did have a Di Maria. That wasn't it, Ronaldo. I did have quite a few.
You know. Ronaldo.
Ah, oh, why do I always get lost when I do commentary now? Is that Iniesta with his left foot or Xavi? It's pretty good actually for a left foot.
Good goalkeeping.
He's a long way out. Sometimes
and the corners. People score the corners against me, but I never score against them. Does it happen to you as well? You can put that in comments, because you know that will actually help me. Maybe maybe there's something more than me, because I don't really care about corners anyway. I care about the gameplay more.
Timed his approach and got the ball.
To be honest, it's 80th minute now, so I'm just doing some skills. I'm not really trying anymore, because I know I'm gonna win the game. He only has 10 minutes to go, so there's like literally no way he's gonna win.
Neymar.
LBNY come on through, but nice offside. LBNY is so overpowered in the game, so I use it sometimes, because it helps you score the goals, and especially if you've got players like Neymar, Di Maria, or Ronaldo up front, they're all more than 90 pace. They're all quite fast. I don't need fast players, but I just build the best team possible I could. So that's why they're fast, I got a Greek team. I do indeed have a Greek team. The Greek team has like Mitroglou, 63 pace up front, and I pretty much won every single game with them as well. The only game I lose is quite a few times. I think today happened as well, because EA has had the maintains. EA servers were down for a couple of hours. They were trying to fix the trade power, and it's a goal. Yes, it's a goal, Ronaldo. And what happened is just basically everyone got disconnected here and then. So it just happens a lot of times. People get disconnected, the trade power get confused and all that. I think they fixed it now, but I've been disconnected this morning. Two of my friends told me that they played a game, they won like 2-0, and they got disconnected, they got a DNF. So I don't know what happens, but I think he's gonna have to fix it, because it's actually quite annoying. He's just me pacing with Ronaldo, but
giving them a free kick.
Oh my god, Lucio, yellow card. So he's got a red one and a yellow. I'm gonna try to do something cheeky. Where's Ronaldo? Why is Ronaldo not there? Let me change it. Neymar, Ronaldo on the left? No. So I'm just gonna have to change it to Ronaldo. Oh, he came up with the wall. I hate when people do that as well. I'm gonna try to do something different, but I don't know, is it gonna well good for me with the free kick. Sometimes I literally completely miss it, and sometimes it just goes, just like now. I literally completely missed it. But sometimes it just, I don't know, for some reason it curves and it goes to the top corner, and I've scored plenty of goals like that. So it's a pretty good one. Come on, Neymar, Rebel. I whooped it. Come on.
Good defensive positioning, really, from the defender to deal with the cross.
Yeah, but it's 5-1. I've won the game. I don't think he can do anything else about the game. Is he gonna get a consolation goal? I mean, he's got one. Maybe he's gonna get a second one. No. So, how is Ronaldo not faster? How is he not faster than Riva? He's 2.1 million. So yeah, I've won the game, so I'm happy with that. I got my like about 1,000 coins, 500 coins. 5-1. Ronaldo. And you can see literally right there, I got disconnected. I got DNF from the Ultimate Team. As you can see, I'm logged in to the Xbox Live. Everything is perfect, but I just got disconnected from the Ultimate Team. So yeah, that's pretty much bad. I mean, I'm from Poland, so I'm gonna send a message to Emil in Polish, because we obviously, he doesn't speak English. So, but I got DNF, so that's what I sent him. I sent him a message. I've got a DNF, and yeah, that's pretty annoying, because I got a DNF for not doing nothing, to be honest. how can I, how can I get a DNF when I won the game 5-1? I mean, what the hell? That is annoying. You have been disconnected. As you can see, I'm logged in Xbox Live. I'm in a party chat with him at the minute. He sent me a message, lol. So really, I wonder, did he actually won the game? Because this EA really needs to sort it out, because I've won the game 5-1. All the goals I scored, and literally that went to waste. As you can see, my win-lose ratio is pretty bad. I mean, I did play a bit of offline games, but just the tournaments out on semi-pro, but normally I play on the Ultimate Team or Legendary when I play in the divisions. But I play online most of the time, like 80% of my games are online. And as you can see, I've lost quite a bit, and that's quite a bit due to disconnection. So I got better internet now, but it's just changed. So thank you guys for watching my channel. Thanks for the new guys, and see you guys later.